this season. And he's looking well. And you, Victor?